New this evening, Congressman Bill Johnston has been offered the job to become the next president of Youngstown State University. School trustees voted 8-1 today to approve the deal after the retirement of former President Jim Tressel. Johnston released a statement saying he was honored by the opportunity to lead YSU, but he has a difficult decision to make: stay in Congress or take the job. He would not give a timetable on his decision.